See there. All right, son.
Thank you. He was such in a hurry that he put his right shoe on his left foot. Obviously, he was not in the right frame of mind. Mrs. Wright grabbed her sweater from the left-hand side of the closet, and they quickly left the house for the hospital. As Mr. Wright approached the hospital, he noticed the detour sign. The left turning lane was blocked off, so he had to turn right instead. Drove right in front of the hospital entrance and helped Mrs. Wright inside. As soon as they got inside the hospital, he realized he was left the car running. He had to go right back outside to turn off the engine. He left the car parked in front of the hospital and headed right back for the reception desk. As he approached the desk, he realized he left the keys in the ignition. Panicking, he left right back to the car, but noticed he left the driver's side door was locked. Luckily, Ms. Wright had unlocked the right side door. Mr. Wright ran right back into the hospital again. To stand on the right hand side of his wife and hold her hand. Mr. Wright looked right. Into Mrs. Wright's eyes and asked, "Can I get out the video camera?" Mrs. Wright gave a disproving look and said, "You're joking, right?" Mrs. Wright screamed and squeezed Mr. Wright's left hand tight. A few contractions later, and Mrs. Wright had a baby. Holding twins, a baby boy on her left arm and a baby girl on her right. Thank you.
Yo.
It's a battle of language, testifiers, new outfits, Q-tips, and body wash.
Oh, no.
This is from Atiana. He got another bouncer. It's not that you want it either. From Charlene.
Slada. Holly.
Got some body wash outfit. And it's more body wash in bed. And that's from Ken.
Okay.
This is for Nikki. Woo! It's a baby carrier.
You gonna need that. You gonna need that.
It's some diapers.
Going out here. do the back door. Do y'all remember the raffle tickets I gave y'all for bringing diapers? If I gave you a raffle ticket for bringing diapers, it's time to do the raffle.
Thank you.